What is up, Jamily? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the JamiroQuai Minute. All the latest JamiroQuai news with episode 462, so let's get right into the news. In JamiroQuai publishing news, I thought I'd point out a very interesting JamiroQuai musicians book that will be coming out in the month of November. As I previously talked about in previous episodes of the JamiroQuai Minute, bass transcription books are very popular in most of popular music, and also can be a very good inspiration for fellow musicians within a music genre. In this case, there is a series of books that were called the JamiroQuai Bass Book, which featured transcriptions of all the bass work from notable JamiroQuai bassist Nick Fife and, of course, Stuart Zender. Well, the second volume of this book series is going to be releasing on November 27th over in the UK, over in Europe, in France, and the book is currently on pre-order with a release date of November 27th, 2018. The book was written by Stuart Clayton. And if you're an aspiring bassist and need bass transcriptions from most notably during the Nick Fife to Stuart Zender era, I suggest you might pick up this book. The book is available for pre-order on several websites. So if you're interested in pre-ordering this bass tabs or transcription book of Volume 2 of the JamiroQuai Bass Book by Stuart Clayton, I'll be sure to put a link to a pre-order website in the description of this video down below, so be sure to check out that goodness. And as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you again really soon with another JamiroQuai Minute. Bye, everybody.